one of the most impactful aspects of any weather phenomena is really the flooding aspect. You know, the wind stops at the coast or goes a little bit inland, and yes, it's very destructive at first, but the water and the flooding can linger for days.
Tropical storm winds today around 40 miles per hour with gusts possibly up to 50 miles
per hour. And data analytics is very important to us. Everybody's using data. A very good example of that is Daniel Addington's work in flooding. He's tasked with flood prediction, which is a crucial part of protecting network assets.
What he does is he analyzes sites for risk due to flooding, and he takes it from a terrestrial level, and now he's also incorporating high resolution rainfall rate data.
He will pinpoint what network elements might be at risk in terms of flooding problems, and that's a very big business for us.
He has actually surveyed just about every central office in the country or ones that could be at risk for flooding, not just from storm surge along the coast, but inland from rainfall-related flooding. And that risk analysis that he's doing down to that asset level positions us in a way where we can focus the limited resources and assets that we have for sandbagging and other things.
It's important to know that because you need to know what assets are at risk today and what assets will be at risk in the future. And the combination of that weather and climate intelligence really allows us to do that.
A very good example of that, when we had some epic flooding going on in Oklahoma and Arkansas, and Daniel advised that there's this one particular central office that was built on a slope. And he said, this half of the central office is fine because it's on high ground, but this half of the central office is on the sloping ground. It probably will flood. And as a result of that, half of the central office was sandbagged, and it was the half that would have flooded had the sandbags not been there. So Daniel's resolution and his ability in terms of data analytics is down to the half CO level, which is phenomenal, and that's just a great success story.
To learn more about AT&T, subscribe to this channel, visit the AT&T Newsroom, or watch more videos in the playlist seen here.